Weigh your water-phase ingredients into a beaker. Heat your water phase as per the instructions below. Here we are using a magnetic hot plate stirrer, but a double boiler or bain-marie setup can be used instead, as outlined in the equipment section.